Investigators are searching for two men accused of stealing 23 firearms from two El Paso gun shops. Investigators say the suspects first broke into Drake Fine Sporting Arms, located on Mesa, and took several firearms from the display cabinet. A few days later, the suspects then reportedly stole several firearms from the Sportsman's Elite, located on Donovan. Anyone with information is asked to call ATF. The number is right there on your screen.
A Las Cruces.